station on space to ground.
In Liftoff, the Soyuz MS-09 carrying Serena Anand Chancellor, Sergei Prokopyev, and Alexander Gerst to the International Space Station.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, one crew launched to the International Space Station while another returned to Earth. Expedition 55 astronaut Scott Tingle of NASA, Norishiki Kanai of the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, and Anton Shkaplerov of Roscosmos landed on June 3rd in Kazakhstan. The crew completed hundreds of experiments during their 168-day stay aboard the orbiting laboratory. Meanwhile, a new three-person crew, including Sergei Prokopyev of Roscosmos, NASA astronaut Serena Anand Chancellor, and Alexander Gerst of the European Space Agency, launched from Baikonur on June 6. The trio joined Commander Drew Feustel, NASA astronaut Ricky Arnold, and Russian Oleg Artemyev aboard the station on June 8 to form Expedition 56. All six will continue work on experiments in biology, biotechnology, physical science, and earth science. Two NASA astronauts will embark on a 6.5-hour spacewalk on June 14. Drew Feustel and Ricky Arnold will install brackets and cameras near an international docking adapter mated to the front end of the station's Harmony module. The additions will provide enhanced views during the final phase of approach and docking of the SpaceX Crew Dragon and Boeing Starliner commercial crew spacecraft that will soon begin launching from American soil. During their spacewalk, the astronauts will also swap out a camera assembly on the starboard truss of the station and close an aperture door on an external environmental imaging experiment outside the Japanese Kibo module. The spacewalk will be the 211th in support of space station assembly and maintenance, and the 6th spacewalk this year. This week's question comes from Christian of RJO Intermediate School in Kings Park, New York. He wants to know how long an astronaut can stay outside of the space station in a spacesuit. A spacesuit, or extravehicular mobility unit, is much more than a set of clothes astronauts wear on spacewalks. A fully equipped spacesuit is really a one-person spacecraft. Each spacesuit has two oxygen tanks, similar to scuba diving tanks, that work with the carbon dioxide removal system to allow an astronaut to stay in their spacesuit for a 6 to 8.5 hour spacewalk. NASA astronauts James Voss and Susan Helms hold the record for the longest American spacewalk, which lasted 8 hours and 56 minutes on March 11, 2001. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag SpaceToGround. We'll see you next week.
Off the Earth, for the Earth. Space to Ground.